Friends, in this video we will discuss about the different types of thermowells. The thermowells can be classified on the basis of their shank design and on the basis of their mounting. Friends, if you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel right now and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you. The first thermowell we are going to discuss is straight shank thermowell. This type of thermowell has a constant shank diameter throughout. They have high mechanical strength due to known alteration in a solid bar stroke structure. They are cost effective as they do not require any extra machining cost. Straight shank thermowell acquires high degree of surface area which can disturb the flow. They are not recommended for use in high velocity flow system. The next thermowell is tapered thermowell. Tapered thermowell have uniformly tapered shank diameter from root to tip. Tapered shank thermowell acquires less surface area. They provide increased sensitivity but with greater stiffness. They can be used in high velocity flow system. Step shank thermowell. Step shank thermowell have step design with two diameters between root and the tip. These thermowells acquires less surface area than straight shank type thermowell, which allow smoother velocity around the barrel. Step shank thermowell provides the fastest response among all types of thermowell, but in terms of mechanical strength, these have the lowest strength due to addition of a step. Now, let us discuss the thermowell's basis on their mounting. The first thermowell is threaded thermowell. In threaded thermowell, the male threads are provided above the root, which is directly mounted with the female threads on the process connection. The threaded thermowell can be used in smaller pipes or vessels and for non-corrosive media. Now let us discuss the thermowell's basis on their mounting. The first thermowell is flanged thermowell. A flanged thermowell is used for high pressure or high velocity process media. This thermowell also can be used for corrosive process media. The flanged thermowell can be used where frequent replacement is required. Generally, flanged thermowell can be used for large pipes and vessels. Weld in thermowell. This type of thermowell is directly welded to the process connection in the pipe or a vessel. Socket weld thermowell. The socket weld thermowell is ideal where safety and product integrity is essential. This type of thermowell can be used in chemical and petrochemical plants, water and wastewater applications, pharmaceuticals and biotech industries. Sanitary thermowell. The sanitary thermowell are installed into the process using a clamp connection. They are smooth, having polished surface which is easy to clean and prevents the potential contamination of the process. The sanitary thermowell can be used in food and beverage industry, biochemical and pharmaceutical industries.